This is Rich's 25 by 30 garage. Here we have an authentic slime green duster, 1970. Look at that bad boy. Yeah, kind of collapsed when somebody cut the roof off of it, but you can see it's all original. Rear end's still there. Those frame rails are really nice. It even has a slime green paint right there on the frame rails. And so there's still some decent parts to have off of this thing. I can see the duster down below. Anyway, it's really a shame. High impact color. Rich 25 by 30 out.